All right, every day through the month of December, we're going to announce a winner of our NBC Palm Springs 25 days of giveaways. Today's sponsor is Dringk. Am I saying that right?
Dringk.
Why is there a G in it? Dringk. Anyway, James Perry, Cathedral City, congratulations. Though I hear it's actually a really good place.
Yeah, it is.
Canadians out there, apparently they serve poutine.
Yeah, owned by Canadians.
Oh, you need to go find out.
It's a Canadian establishment.
That should have been tonight's top
story. It's a Canadian establishment?
Yeah,
they spell Dringk with a G in Canada?